Hi, this is Stacey from expertvillage.com. In this clip, you will see the first steps into making a Valentine's Day card box holder. Materials are a shoebox or Kleenex box, markers, some stickers, construction paper, preferably Valentine's Day colors like red and pink, scissors, and glue. The first step is to use construction paper to completely cover your shoebox or Kleenex box. So I'm going to cover all like the purple that you see, and I'm going to use red. You're just going to glue it on. You'll need lots of glue so it will stay. Then you'll need to go around and fill in any more spots and cut any areas that need to be cut.